by the way. Brogar is forcing Sam to work for him instead of hunting. He's sawing wood for Brogar's fire. That's why you've not been getting the meat you need.
Damn Brogar. I thought he was trying to undermine Esteban. He'd be nothing without the Don, and now I need that meat.
What do you want to do about it?
Me? You do what you can. There'll be a full-on rebellion if stomachs go empty. If you want to help out, get me meat and get Sam back out hunting.
Don't bother me.
I sorted out your crate delivery problem.
Really? Well, thanks. Good to see someone's applying themselves. Tell you the truth, I ain't sure why the Don wants all this gold. Ain't like there's much to spend it on in a swamp.
Not that I've seen.
Anyway, you've put me in a generous mood. Here's a little advance on your share.
I hope it doesn't rain. I've had enough rain.
Let's trade. This is what I need. This could be useful. Here's some more ore. Great. This is what I need. Here's some more ore. This is what I need. Thank you.
You looking for something?
Thank you.
wasn't it. Better start again. Yes. Can you tell me how to get to the monastery?
You see the path back there that leads along the cliff? Just keep following that path and bear slightly to the right. The path will lead up the mountain to the monastery.
Thanks.
Ask someone else. I'm tired. Ask someone else.
Good luck out there.
Thank you.
have the plants you want.
Excellent. Pleasure doing business. Here's the potion I promised.
Can you teach me about alchemy?
I won't waste my art on just anyone.
I'm not just anyone.
I only teach people who have a basic proficiency in alchemy. If that's not you, then don't waste my time.
What can you teach me about alchemy? Teach me alchemy.
Well, as your basic alchemy will show you, some plants cannot be processed with basic methods. They must be filtered and boiled again. Then you can produce stronger potions, process more difficult ingredients.
What potions do you have? Looks good. I met your oldest son, Beppo.
Is he all right? I worry so about him.
Yes, he's alive. He has a job in the ruins.
But isn't that terribly dangerous?
Don't worry, he's not alone. He has some strong fighters by his side.
What do you want?
Teach me some combat skills.
Take that pretty face somewhere else.
Let's trade.